Sadie Doyle has a speech pattern so beloved and unique that fans have repeatedly said they would listen to her simply read from the phone book. Tonight, we bring you something close. Sadie Doyle reads lists.
Player names from the East West Bowl on Comedy Central's Key and Peele. Tyroyal Smoochy Wallace. Jack Marius Tech Theratrix. Dizaire T. Billings Clyde. Javaris Jamar Javaris and Lamar. Devon Shaw Handel. Xmas Jackson Flaxen Waxen. Ozir Mateus Bookshank. TJ AJ RJ backslash and fourth the fifth. Biscuitine Trisket. Cartoons plural. Hingle McCringleberry. Equine ducklings. King Prince Chambermaid. Le Carpetron Duke Marriott. A.A. Ron Bellicay. And Fudge.
Did you notice that Paige is pregnant?
Yeah, I noticed AJ was pregnant.
Is that something you might be interested in? Getting pregnant?
You know what? I'm gonna stay here. You go inside and get the cooler.
What? Why? What, because of the dog? Seriously?
Yes.
Oh my God, run!
Really?
No. It's a basset hound and it's on a pink leash. Oh,
is it on?
No, but this Wonder Broom is amazing.
Hey, what are
you... Oh, my God.
Oh, it's on. There we go, little fella.
What about the duck?
The duck can swim.
Of course.
Are you? I don't know how to... I have a rule about being constructive, so I can't ask any questions right now because all of the questions that I have right now are rhetorical and they end with the word idiot. Do you know what a rhetorical... No, of course you know what that is. You're an idiot. I'm sorry. I am so sorry, but you're so stupid. You have no idea, and you're the only one who has no idea because guess why? Don't answer that. You'll get it wrong. Oh, so dumb. You're just a dumb little man who tries to destroy this school every minute. I am sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, it's okay. I mean, it's not okay, but... Oh, so stupid. Oh, such a dummy.
Which is the best gift... In the 12 days of Christmas, leaping. 10 lords of leaping, 9 ladies dancing.
I know what it is for me, but right.
Is it 10 lords of leaping?
No, it's those milkmaids.
Really?
But it sounds dirty. I feel dirty, but that feels like, as a prepper, in an emergency, the maids and the cows and the milk and the beef gets you the furthest in case there's an apocalypse.
Oh, yeah. It would be the maids a-milking, so they would come
maids
with the cows.
Maids a-milking, so you've got...
Ladies dancing, I was thinking too. I guess that's useless.
But you don't get cows and milk and beef and cowhide and...
As a prepper?
This is amazing. I did not at all... think that that was the way this was going to... I thought we would all be like, it's the five gold rings because...
No, why? What are you going to do with that? That doesn't do... Unless you have a gold cutter.
You melt it down.
But you've also got eight more people to deal with.
Well, that's eight more days of meat.
You kill them. Easy, Jeffrey Dahmer.
We're prepping,
but,
right?
But, yeah, so it's so honestly, I don't remember. Is it eight? It's eight,
eight maids of milking.
Well, that's eight, you know.
Laborers.
That's eight laborers. For your new cousin. Yeah. Eight yeah. Possibly fertile women, not necessarily.
Sure.
They also are farmers, so they have skills, and you've got eight cows.
So, you know what? This makes perfect sense because our other choices are rings, birds, or musicians, dancers, drummers,
and leaping.
Pipers, and leapers. Yeah. Whatever a leaper athletes. Is.
A leaping, men leaping.
Yeah. Who knows what that is?
What would you pick?
Eight maids of milking.
I know eight maids of, but it sounds to me, it sounds like the beginning of like a Penthouse Forum story, or I don't know. There's something about it. There's something about it that is so appealing.
I think you laid out
my reasons.
The best,
stronger argument for maids of milking than anybody could lay out for any other.
But you guys
I assumed it would be five gold rings because that's the only one that seems practical.
Right.
But maids of milking, if you are a prepper, is practical.
How many gifts do you view through the lens of prepping?
Honestly, it sounded so pervy to me that the moment I said maids of milking, I realized I got to go another way with this argument. I'm going to go with prepping.
So your knee-jerk reaction was just... Was
eight maids of milking prepping. Sounds the most provocative and interesting to me.
Right.
All
right.
That's automatically
that
what
can
I'm
be
going
enough.
For. And maybe it's just a poetic-sounding sentence.
Sure. You like the alliteration. I get
eight
it.
Eight maids of milking.
Oh,
but
no,
it, there's something, it's... you know, there's something sexy about it, so why am I saying that? So then, I had to reroute right into... what I can use after the apocalypse.
That was an amazing.
It was the best redirect.
Yeah. Oof, that was.
Thank you, because I was feeling nervous about it. Retta, she beat the hell out of me on Hollywood Game Night.
Did she?
Oh.
I got a lot to prove. Can I see our next board game piece, please? Do you have a guess? You want to take a guess? Okay. Is it? No?
Can I guess?
Yeah, you can guess.
Civil War, the board game?
Is it from Civil War, the board game?
Oh, pass.
Okay.
Oh, what the pass?
Okay. Okay.
Let's hear it for the board.
Come on. Yeah.
Not well mentally or physically. He's not gonna see this, right?
Suck in your neck. Slight duck face. Lift your arm like you're waving. Don't wave. Arch your back. Tighten your nose.
Hold on a second.
This isn't gonna work. You gotta lose the bra. Sarah? You are an intelligent, strong woman. You put yourself through night school so you can become a successful professional. You have earned the right to feel sexy in this body. Now, flip the clasp and show me those knockers.
Oh,
screw it.
Damn.
Mom, you are fine. Okay, send it. I can't look. Okay, I sent it. Yeah, you probably should have looked. You just sent it to Jimmy.
What?
No!
Thank you for the book.
The book?
The Velveteen Rabbit. Kind of have the feeling you had something to do with it.
What do you mean?
Well, when Joey gave it to me, he said, "This is 'cause I know you like rabbits and I know you like cheese." Thanks. I love it.
This is my first gummy bear experience and it's not good. Here are my takeaways. A, don't eat 9. B, I'm gonna die.
I know my answer.
The best stocking.
You knew right away?
Oh, absolutely.
What do you think makes a good, like, set it up before you tell me what it is.
Okay.
What do you think makes a good stocking
stuffer? First of all, consider size.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Has to fit in the stocking.
Of course.
Second of all, consider utility. Mm. Apocalypse. Survival gear. Water straws. Grenades made out of paracord.
So hang on a second. Are you...
Matthew doesn't handle change well. And I think he still blames Daniel for splitting up him and Shamar. And I shouldn't be surprised by that because just yesterday he told me he still blames Yoko Ono for breaking up One Direction. Spy. And James Bond.
Stuff.
I think it's this way.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Halka, you just change it up just a little bit as you're going in.
Actually, I'm obsessed with James Bond, and I just bought all of the first edition Ian Fleming books. So, yes, I have always wanted to be a Bond girl or James Bond himself. So this shoot was extremely exciting. I'm not a profiler, obviously, in real life, but I have played one long enough to know that Matthew is devolving, which is why none of us has the heart to tell him that Criminal Minds just got canceled.
The most important point is, are you prepared to make your sexuality, which is nobody's business, an aspect of your role in society? I know I'm not, so I don't.
No.
When a person becomes symbolic, they gain symbolic power at the price of independent power.
Yep, that's an excellent point. It could be good for Greendale.
I can't believe you remember this.
Huh? How could I forget it? Manager at Bistro Nova played it every night at closing.
It always comes to me when I'm mopping or taking out the trash. Yeah. Do you remember the dance we made up?
Nope.
It was like a heads up before I dip you, so.
No, Jimmy, don't you dare.
Ah.
Oh. Okay, all right, that was fun. Now let me up.
I warned you.